What's up guys, it's me Jimmy. So the question is that is the Grace College and Theological Seminary worth? Should I get a degree from there? Online degree? Let's find out. Jump to this screen. So here we are at the Grace College and Theological Seminary. Let me open the some images and news, and then Wiki. I wanna see the tuition also. Tuition is okay, it's good. It's not that bad, but it's not that great at the same time. Let me check their national level ranking. Okay, let's see. 913 is quite poor. It's a non-profit higher education. Still is a private. The world's public institute, college or university is still better than the world's best private. I'm not impressed. I'm literally not impressed. I mean, 913 is a quite rank, and world rank is also quite poor. Okay, here we are at the Grace College. This is our way of life. Okay, like that, right? Yeah, I mean, the only good thing is that the fees is not that high for a private. The second good thing is a non-profit private, but still a non-profit making money. I mean, look at this smiley face, I mean. Smiley face. I like, oh, this is amazing. Smiley face. I like smiley face. But for police, I can't really just need some education. But that, I always suggest you to do something else with your life. Because we need more entrepreneur, we need more small business, micro business, and larger degree to it. Ministry leadership, maybe you want to get into politics, maybe learn this one. I mean, there's nothing like a bachelor I can recommend, to be honest with you. I mean, it's not a bad, but they have like good subject for online. Maybe let me check there. I mean, the only subject which interests me is maybe this one I recommend, but I did not again, ministry leadership. If you really ask me what subject to do, I would recommend ministry leadership. Other than that, I will say better. I mean, do something like in natural science or agriculture or aquaculture. That kind of field are interesting.